Hello, dear viewers. Today, I want to share with you an interesting and simple idea creating your own television antenna. You will be surprised how effective such a device can be, with minimal cost and effort. To get started, you will need 2 AA batteries and 1 magnet. Divide it into 2 equal parts and carefully wrap each part around the magnet so that they do not touch each other. After winding the wire, bend the ends of each piece of wire at a specific angle to create the optimal shape for receiving the signal. It is important to perform this operation carefully and evenly to ensure the best performance of the antenna. Then solder one piece of solder on each end of the wire and slide the wire over the bent ends, securing them well. Thus, we have created the receiving part of the signal. Now, let's move on to signal amplification. Take the syringe and insert the foil inside. Wrap another wire around the syringe and insert it into the center of the magnet. This will help strengthen the signal and improve reception quality. And finally, the most important thing is the connection to the batteries. Connect two AA batteries to the base of the magnet to power the antenna. Then use wires to connect the antenna splitter to the batteries. Now our antenna is completely ready for use. You're probably wondering why such a simple design could work. The answer is simple: copper wire wound around a magnet creates a loop that can pick up electromagnetic signals transmitted by television transmitters. A syringe with foil further enhances the signal, and connecting to batteries allows you to power the antenna and transmit the signal to the TV using an antenna splitter. After scanning is complete, switch between channels and enjoy watching. You will be surprised how clear and stable the signal received with our homemade antenna can be. However, it is worth noting that the effectiveness of the antenna may depend on many factors, such as distance from the transmitter, obstacles in the signal path, and other interference. I hope this idea will help you get a better signal on your TV, without having to buy expensive antennas.